in one of his stories.
Nadia.
Have faith, Lara. Hop back to the Soviet installation where we met. I'll help you find what you need.
The wicked veil looking for Nadia's grandfather. I barely escaped with my life. It was like a fairy tale through a broken, filthy mirror. Dad, I know intellectually it was all in my mind, but the gunshot is still ringing in my ears. There's something terrible going on in there, and while I don't believe that it is magic, it is extraordinary. I have to find out what's behind all this, but first, I have to find a way to see clearly. Start looking.
Okay, first the seed pods. The flowers grow inside the caves around there. There's never enough of them to make you sick, so you should be able to gather some safely. The livers should be easy. The deer around there feed on the flowers, so you'll just need to track them down. As for the insecticide, I have an idea where we might find some. Grandpa taught me to read Russian, so I'm going through some old equipment manifests to see if I can find out where they stored it. I'll let you know when I find it.
All right. I'll start gathering the other supplies now.
Lara, I'm in need of your skills if you have a moment.
What's the problem?
I've been expecting a messenger bird with a report on the invaders' movements. It's critical that we stay ahead of them. But the damn bird is lost because of the radio tower in the facility. Whatever that thing puts out, it seems to cripple the bird's sense of direction. Our man who gathered the info was killed, so that message is all we have to honor the price he paid. I know you can track that damn crow as good as any of the hunters. Will you help us?
I'll do my damnedest.
I'd appreciate that.
Thank you.
find the bird.
Found your bird, finally. Here's the message it had.
Yes. This is exactly what we need. Supply lines, patrol routes. We'll prepare an ambush. We're in your debt, Lara. All of us.
Greetings. There are places all over the valley marked with chimes and totems. Our ancestors placed those there. You'd be wise to steer clear of them. You should stay clear of the wolves' dens. They will defend their homes the same as us.
Greetings. You've seen the mine by the old Soviet facility? Many of our people died there. Careful of the deathcap mushrooms that grow in the valley. You wouldn't want to eat them, but they make a powerful poison.